Yes! I have a reading on Saint14's location. Hold on. We're coming for you.
Bring him back to us, Guardian. Saint14 is a primary source for the early Osiris years. He will be able to settle some, let's call them, differences of opinion, in which one side is wrong.
We'll get right on that, Vance. If Saint14 has been lost all this time, do you think he's okay?
Nothing could stop that old exo. Probably lecturing a Vex. Titan lectures. Long speeches, occasional punching.
Should be fine.
Thank you.
This place looks inviting.
Oh, yeah. You missed our first trip here. Vex are quite the decorators, aren't they?
The signal is coming from beyond that gate. And it moved. Definitely a temporal disruption.
Have known how easy it is to be cast adrift in these realities.
Then we'll find him and bring him home. Minotaur. Are they trying to keep us out or him in?
So, take out the mine, take down the gate. It's true in pretty much every reality.
Thousands of them. Saint14's light. It's gone.
Rest in peace, my friend.
Osiris, I'm so sorry.
I think we should leave him here. It looks like the Infinite Forest laid him to rest. Built him a memorial. Did the Vex learn to respect him? I don't think I ever told you this, but Saint14 was one of the first Guardians I ever met, even before I found you. I always hoped you'd turn out like him. I wasn't disappointed. You were a good friend, Saint. Goodbye.